Hello and welcome back to Forever Skies. I'm just going to continue along the storyline here. I'm going to head up to that spot right there, the exclamation mark. And on the way, I'll turn on this automatic extractor and see how that works. I also hope to do the upgraded engines, the turbines, and maybe even upgrade that thing today. But we'll see what happens. This sucker turned on. Yeah, that is so nice. See if I can make his backpack. Yep.
Printing completed.
Oh, nice. And carry 12 items. That will come in handy. Make some food before I leave.
Printing completed.
Okay, let's go off now and follow me.
Uncharted area. The preliminary analysis started.
Hopefully this has those flowers and plants I'm looking for. Always count on these garbage piles, usually. So I just read in the new update notes that they put out today that once the next update comes, your save files will not be usable anymore. And they've changed enough of the they changed enough of the way the gameplay goes and how it advances and stuff that they want to make you restart, so I guess this one will be a quick learning playthrough for me, and then hopefully in the next round it'll be a little better. Go a little smoother. So I'm definitely enjoying this game. Oh no, I need a... I think I need those exploding ones, don't I? Took me a second there to remember how the heck do I change my ammunition. Okay, head on in and see what we can find. Oh yeah, the stacks of money.
Entering into toxic zone.
Thought I had my pet follow me. Might as well have that thing going while I'm gone. I guess I didn't finish the holding down the E button.
Warning, entering into toxic zone.
Oh, nice. Does work. Not that I ever doubted that it wouldn't. I just mean nice it worked when I tried it. Oh.
Virus infection detected.
Well, that sucked. Want to use a good bolt on him. And of course, I didn't hold it long enough to change.
Entering into toxic zone. was low. Warning, entering into toxic zone. Oxygen level is low. Warning, entering into toxic zone.
Whoops.
Oxygen level is critical.
Not enough space. Man, that was close.
Warning, entering into toxic zone.
Not doing very well here today.
Program correct.
Backpack, finally. Low weed.
Virus infection detected. Oxygen level is low.
Well, backpack now. At least I have all those flowers that I was missing too. We are effing rich. Would be nice. Of all the places I thought it was going to say, I have no room. Let's see what's inside here. Well, it's a fiberglass. I have
warning, oxygen level is low.
When I want my pet to come to me, it doesn't come. I need some repair items. I have to go back to my ship, get some repair kits, well, some repair things for those boxes.
Warning, oxygen level is low.
Lobster pepper. That I can do.
Research finalized.
Oh, there's that liquid neon. One's running a little long. I don't know if I will have time to do the ship expansion or the ship upgrades.
Thank you. apocalyptic zone.
Printing completed. Printing completed. Printing completed.
So really, that's not bad. Each one holds 100. So get quite a bit of it.
Printing completed.
Imagine this one will take a crystal battery.
Printing completed.
Oh, I could go to those copper spots and it will automatically shoot copper for me. I think this one will hold more too. Well, maybe not. Okay, so anyways, I'm gonna wrap this one up here. I need to find myself some coffee nuts again. And I'm gonna have to make a point of growing those. And yeah, I'll continue in the next one. Hopefully I'll be able to do the immunity booster. And then I'll be able to go to that tower with the red stuff and all that. And hopefully not die or get infected so easily. So yeah, I guess that'll be priority, making sure I have supplies to make the medicine I need. And then see where the story takes us after this. So anyways, if you made it this far, thanks a lot for watching. Hope you have a great day, and take care.